and the fire of God falls tonight. If that's you in this place tonight, maybe you're away from God. Maybe you need Him to touch you. I don't know whatever it is in your life, but if that's you in this place tonight, you need to get out of your seat and you need to find this altar and let Him transform you.
Yes.
Let Him transform you. Come on, come. Some of you in this place tonight are hungry. You're hungry. You're hungry, not for church as usual, but for something different. I want you to get out of your seat and I want you to come. I want you to come. Come on, come. Come on, come. Come on, come. Let the people come. Let the people come now. Let the people come now. Come on. Don't stand on the outside looking in. Don't stand on the outside looking in. But let them come now. Let them come now. Let them come now. Let them come now. The bondage of addiction broken in an instant. Come now. Come now. Come now. Come now. Let him come now. Let the fire of God fall. You'll never be the same. Jesus is here. There was a woman that met Jesus at a well one day. She set herself on a well in the middle of the day, hoping that nobody would find her, hoping that she could draw water and she wouldn't be spotted. Jesus showed up that day and found her at that well. And he said, "Woman, if you even knew who I was, you would be asking me for a drink." He's here to give you a drink this evening. Won't you come and drink from the well that'll never run dry? Come on and drink. 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 Those of you that have come, some of you are away from God. I want you to ask Him to save you right now. Just ask Him right now to save you. Just pray, "Lord Jesus, forgive me, Lord. Lord, I set it all down. I turn from it. I walk away. Lord, I'll serve You. Wash me in Your blood." Ask Him to do it. 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 When you're hungry enough, you'll ask Him to do it. When you ask Him, "Whosoever calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved." Call on His name and let Him save you right now. Call on His name right now and let Him save you. Call on His name. Shiloko rebaba kishlia. Yorababa kishlia. Yorababa koso rebaba kishlia. Yorababa koso rebaba koso. Shiloh, touch Your Lord. Touch Your Lord in the name of Jesus. Shikoro rababa koso rebaba kishlia. In the name of Jesus. Come on, if you want to be free, you want to be delivered from addiction, is that you? Who is that? Who in here wants to be delivered from addiction? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, He'll set you free. He'll set you free. Lift your hands up and ask Him to do it. In the name of Jesus Christ, be loose now. In the name of Jesus, right now. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Break every chain. Hallelujah. Every chain.
Christ right now. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Let the cleansing power of the blood of Christ break every yoke and break every bondage. Do it now, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Do it now, Lord. In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
the day of Pentecost. When the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were assembled in that upper room in one accord. And there came a sound from heaven as of a rushing mighty wind. Some of y'all live in tornado land. When that tornado comes, it sounds like a freight train. When that tornado comes, when that F4 comes, it sounds like a freight train. Everything shakes beneath its mighty power. There came a sound from heaven as of a rushing mighty wind. It wasn't just a charismatic breeze. It was an earthquaking, shaking sound, the sound of God. It shook that building. It shook that building.
Thank you. Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Worship Him.
I see the splashing waves of God. I see them curling over every roadblock and obstacle in your life right now. The floodplain is filling your life. blessed to be in his presence this evening.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Gracias, Señor.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
I believe that his presence.
Yeah. gloria a Dios, aleluya. Glorifícate aquí en este lugar esta noche, Señor, aleluya. There is peace on the faces of the people here. Thank you, Lord. There is peace in your presence, Lord, aleluya. Gracias, Señor, bendito eres, Padre. Oh, aleluya. Oh, aleluya, Señor. Gracias, Señor. Gracias por tu presencia aquí en esta noche, Señor. Aleluya. Oh, aleluya. Gracias por tu presencia aquí en este lugar esta noche, Señor. Aleluya. Glorifícate en estas personas aquí, Señor, en esta noche. Gracias, Padre. Gracias, Padre. Here tonight.